Hello everyone, Tech Reviews You here with the huge news. The Windows Phone Netflix app got the Mango update. Finally, after almost 2 years. Or, wait. Yeah, 2 years, almost 2 years. Year and a half. Loading time, it's still pretty slow when you're opening it up, but that's like every Netflix app, even on the iPhone and Android. And they just squashed like all the few bugs. But the scrolling, smooth on the home screen. The huge thing is, it has support for Mango multitasking, which is awesome, because that's the only thing the app was missing that I wanted. And also, which you should check out the video player. No, loading time is based on your Wi-Fi. Get that. You get that. You finally get subtitles for the Windows Phone Netflix app. And you just click English like that. And then, boom. You'll start to see words. There it is. I have been waiting for this for a long time. Since Windows Phone doesn't have support for 720p video, this update doesn't provide 720p video. But still, this Netflix app is now 2.0, and I am very happy, and it will be very big news to many Netflix users on Windows Phone. This is huge. Well, they should have started with this update, but, you know, that's how it is. So, that's practically it. Subtitles and multitasking. Now you don't have to wait for anything. Oh, wait. Let me try one more thing. I'm trying to see if the Netflix app. So, I'm in the video player. I'm seeing if it's still multitask. If I get out of it. So, let's go back to the video. Nope, it doesn't continue the video, but it still gets you to the app. There's no resuming words or any dots, loading dots. So, I'm very happy. Subscribe, like this video, and thanks for watching. Download the update right now. Just go to the marketplace, search it up, and there'll be the update sign. Because you might not get a notification. Or I will provide a link below. Okay, thanks. Thanks for watching.